Hey, Belial, look who I caught snooping around our base. Belial, shut up before I choke the life out of you. Yes, fully. A member of the Lion Guard. And Kion's girlfriend. Quite fitting that it would be you who sneaks around our base. What do you want? What every villain wants, to destroy your little boyfriend and make sure I'm doing it right. You'll never kill Kion. He's too strong even for you. We've proven that last time. Oh yes, last time he sealed me with his roar, yada yada yada. I am aware of that. However, he won't be so lucky the second time. What are you talking about? Quite simple, little cheetah. Once I bring Kion to where he needs to be for me to kill him. Thank you, Joker. You're dismissed. I'll be able to use his roar to bring back my army. What army? You know what army I'm talking about. And considering Kion will make you his queen once he's king, killing you will be way too simple. That's why I'm not gonna just simply kill you. But I'm gonna choke the life out of you. And that would be, even that, it would be too easy for someone like me. Where'd they go? Who knows? But I don't really care. Me neither. My weapon to kill your little boyfriend fully is almost complete. Even then, my machine is nearly ready to destroy anyone who comes in the path. But little do you know, I'm gonna be what's gonna stop. I'm the one who's gonna get rid of your boyfriend. I'm the one who's gonna kill those pathetic heroes. And I'm the one who's going to make sure everything's done right. The death of Kion, the death of the heroes, the death of Simba.
Whatever I've done, you deserve.
Varian,
quiet. I'm the bad guy, that's fine. It's no fault of mine, and some justice at last will be served.
Please listen.
Now it's time to step up, or it's time to back down, and there's only one answer for me. And I'll stand up and fight, cause I know that I'm right.
you can't be serious about this. Serious as I'm ever going to get. Now, it is time for you to meet your fate. You wouldn't kill me on the spot. Oh no, not on the spot. I will kill you, yes. However, I will not do it on the spot. That's something that's not in my blood. Even if it was, I still wouldn't do it. Why? Because that would be way too easy. I would like a hero that would give me a challenge. A hero that's hard to kill. Well, my boyfriend's the hero for you, then. Indeed. This is terrible. Fully's been captured, and we don't know who by. I think I have a pretty good idea. Clark, you don't even know the heroes, the villains that would have a grudge against Kion, me, Spyro, or the rest of the Lion Guard. Maybe, but I have super hearing, so I could just see who's behind all of this. That would be way too simple. Huh? Capturing Fully would just be phase one of this guy's plan. If he really has a grudge against Spider-Man, Spyro, the Lion Guard, or even just Kion, he'll use Fully just for that. How do you know? I know supervillains, Peter. They're not exactly the one to hold back. Normally, I would say let's just let her handle herself. But given the record of Lion Guard, of villains the Lion Guard has fought, I don't think that would be such a very good idea. Letting Fully take care of herself this time. What are you saying, Bruce? I'm saying one of us must go and save her, while the other, while the rest of us figure out a way to save Godzilla from Ghidorah. Because according to the back computer, he's not doing too hot against King Ghidorah. We'll go. We'll go save Fully. She's a member of our team. So if anything, we need to be the ones to save her. Then it's settled. Lion Guard, you go save Fully. We're on it. To be continued.